down on women who turn their backs on their men.
Be beaten by your brothers.
So it's like their condition to be happy with it, even if they're not happy.
You will be beaten.
You said in Kenya you don't go back to your parents, you'll be beaten by your brothers.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the thing again. That's what I mean.
Yes.
Who lets them?
The brothers will chase
in my country. If you can no longer be married, you don't have parents. Your parents, even if you're going, I think the parents.
But that's a generalization, family, not always.
I mean, but how will people look at you?
How will what?
I mean, society generally does it accept that? Society looks down on divorced women.
Uh-huh.
You see? Like you are saying. Mm-hmm. So again, a person will not have peace because the societal expectation has been breached.
Yeah.
What's the debate?
It's women's rights and that will be.
Is it part of his video?
It's a whole
he's
lot
capturing
of it.
Shots.
Exactly.
The man must not foot all the bills. Buy you everything.
The concept
that
is that a woman without a title or
missus
is incomplete. Mm-hmm. You know? That's the assumption that if you have
not
in our country, yes. A person will want to get married to anybody just so that they can change their surname and be called Mrs. Somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Who that somebody is doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
Just as long as she's Mrs. Somebody. So maybe a step forward would even be to allow people to keep their names
and power.
They should take pride in who they are. You know?
No, marriage is okay.
So that if a person wants to change their names, they can. It retains identity.
You don't have to change your name.
Oh, previously,
like for me,
that's the way it was. Like,
For me, my wife still uses her name.
You only must speak in here.
In our country, you are looked down upon as a woman. No matter you are CEO, you are not married.
Mm.
Yes, hey, in Africa, I suppose.
Mean?
Yeah. Your country.
But that's wrong.
In Africa.
But,
it's not
but
that
the issue of,
in Africa,
of names,
that is it. If you are
it not
married,
count
no,
in
no, no, no. You're saying
woman,
it's
yeah,
child.
It, yeah.
It's child.
Yes.
A woman being under somebody.
Stereotype.
I think empowering is